just part two processes with about 8 terabyte drive with 1 terabyte RAM. So it's a gold plated processor.
So this is a 10 kVA with batteries, about 15 batteries here.
So this lab can run for the whole day without electricity.